Hello, my name is Mario Cervera. I'm the captain of Aquarela boat. I have been a captain for the last 12 years. Well, Aquarela is a 20 meters length catamaran. When you have the right wind, it's fast. It's not very comfortable for 14 people, but it's okay. It's not a house. You have the difficulties of the water, the difficulty of the energy.
Oh, even we don't have the filters.
And this is difficult. The most important for me is the SDG number 4, that is the quality education. With the good education, you can do the rest of the SDG. I went to the university in Valencia, to the economics, but I didn't finish.
You do it next time.
Me? I'm the camera guy.
You miss the family and friends and people, but we are doing a nice project. We are not for holidays here. We have to continue.